the time my confession, in the hour my deepest need, there's a pool of tears beneath my feet, flood every newborn sea, and a dying voice within me, reaching out somewhere, tolling in the dangers and in the morals of despair. Don't have the inclination to look back any mistakes. Like Cain, I now behold this chain of events that I must break. And in the fury of the moment, I can see the master's hand in every leaf that trembles, in every grain of sand. Flowers of indulgence in the weeds of yesteryear, like criminals they have choked the breath of conscience in good cheer. Let the sun beat down upon the steps of time to light the way, to ease the pain of Adam in the memory of decay. I gaze into the doorway of temptation's angry flame, and every time I pass that way, I always hear my name. And then onward my journey, you know, I come to understand every hair is numbered, like every grain of sand. Now listen, I've gone from rags to riches and the sorrow of the night, and in the violence of a summer's dream, and in the chill of a wintry light, and in the broken mirror of innocence on every forgotten face, and in the bitter dance of loneliness fading in the space, I hear the ancient footsteps like the motion of the sea. Sometimes I turn and there's someone there, and other times it's just me. I'm hanging in the balance of the reality of man, like every sparrow falling, like every grain of sand.